my progress, I was pissed at her face like I slapped ass. Plus quit GTA online cause hackers got free stuff for which I got charged. Wasted every penny of my money on a megalodon shark card. There's some more stuff that I wanna say to the game company named Rockstar. How come you don't bother using the face engine you used in LA Noir? It was such a cool way to incorporate the faces of real actors. Their expressions were as entertaining as when Jack Thompson got disbarred. He was so annoying, blaming all the violence on games, saying GTA was the way murderers had been trained. Violent swearing thanks to you, if I hadn't, I'd still be saying gosh darn. By Jove, played the story mode of GTA 5 every day, all summer got far. Then it glitched, I lost my progress, I was pissed at her face like I slapped ass. Plus quit GTA online cause hackers got free stuff for which I got charged. Wasted every penny of my money on a megalodon shark card. There's some more stuff that I wanna say to the game company named Rockstar. How come you don't bother using the face engine you used in LA Noir? It was such a cool way to incorporate the face.